upsetting each other. Yeah, we both feel like we're wrapped up in bacon foil. I'm sweating in parts of my didn't know I had. Are we allowed to announce the name of the album? The new album's called Ascend. You heard it here first. Maybe we need some of a Dirty Gamer EP or something like a spin-off, is it? Yeah. Just to say, the album's not finished yet. Got some more people to say. This is another one off the new album. Some of you saw it from that game of Internet, and Bast and Synthwest. They've heard this. If you've watched the YouTube videos online, this is another one on the new album. This is called... this is another one on Ascend. This is called Breathless. We'll be right back. that song quite hard to sing. It's quite emotional. It's always the balance between letting me control my emotions, not the other way around, you know? And I lose myself halfway through it. Did you like the one we did from iPod? Did you like another one? Did you like the one we did with Vince? If you know the scene with us, if you don't, why don't you? And there's still time, because the album's in the sale. Shameless plug number one. remember something that grew up. I thought, when I was a little boy, I was venting a little Vicks of my own. I couldn't have one, so I could drink one. We've had so many requests online, private messages, so many. We don't get the chance to see face to face, or meet many of you, actually, because we all live in this virtual world. We just want to say, back in May last year, had you all not done what you did, had you all not supported us, got behind us, believed in, and that's what we could do, because for many, many years we've been working behind the scenes, complete unknown. It takes for people to believe in you, to otherwise what you're doing is worthless. Just sits on the shelf in your bedroom. So we just want to thank you from the bottom of our heart, and we mean that sincerely, for putting us here. Give us a Manchester, one direction. This is one you all know, actually. And this is one that we tend to get asked the most to play. So for those, and especially the lady who came to Manchester to watch us. What actually happened, we played Manchester Pride, and Texas were coming, so it's a huge expo, the most beautiful stage, beautiful fields, Richard and all the members were amazing. And then all of a sudden the back of the field, I see the lady running down to the front. And I thought, that's good enough for me. That's good enough for me. And we did, we played Never Love You More. I'm going to dedicate this to everybody tonight. Gavin did a fantastic video online of everyone kissing and snogging. I want to feel bad. I click on it and have a little watch and cheers me out. Now we've got a technical issue. Rob has broke his knob. In normal circumstances, it wouldn't be so displeasing to watch someone do something about it. Yeah. But we have life. Otherwise, we're going to do a Scandinavian hog dance, we'd be like. Another child. I'll be ready, Maestro.
Let's go out.